Hello, saviors, and welcome. My name is Savior24, and today we are going to finish Mighty Number 9. This is where it's all been coming to, the Battle Coliseum, where it all started and where it shall all end. In the final act, we finally managed to figure out that Trinity was the cause of the situation from years ago and the current situation, because she has the ability to assimilate robots, just like Beck, and Beck was created in specific to stop her should she rise again. Now, we are going to do exactly what Beck was programmed for, and stop Trinity. So here we go! Back to the Battle Coliseum, and to the final part of the story!
You are all set, then?
What in the blue blazes? The Battle Coliseum itself has been absorbed!
Trinity has gone beyond her original design and is assimilating everything around her. Avi, what are the conditions like surrounding the Coliseum?
I gotta be honest with you, boss. It's one big old mess out here. The streets are packed solid with haywire robots!
Understood. Return to the lab for now.
What'll we do, Will? What'll we do?
Our only hope is to sneak in from above. Avi could drop back into the target zone.
All right, let's do this.
You want to send Beck into that alone?
Any other robot would be assimilated by Trinity almost immediately. Only Beck shares Trinity's ability. He's the only one that can do this.
Assimilation is exactly what Beck was designed for.
Beck, you and Trinity possess the same power. She simply does not understand how to wield it. You must teach her how to control it.
I understand, Professor. I'll do it. I'll save Trinity.
I know you will, Beck. I know you will.
Why do I get the feeling that Trinity is going to be Call's programming, or she's going to be like turned into Call by the end of it? I don't know. It seems kind of too coincidental that Call was the only other bot that wasn't able to be assimilated. Well, this is just...
Attention. Beck has landed in the Coliseum. Multiple incoming enemy signatures detected.
Sorry, Tech Bex. This is the only gap I can find in their air defenses. I better scoot before Trinity nabs me. Fight the good fight.
Charge up! Pyro is a good one for this one.
Here we go.
Interesting.
Here we go.
Whoa, hello.
Is Trinity creating a path for me?
She may roll out the red carpet, but I wouldn't expect a warm welcome.
Whoa.
No other way in. Follow that path for now, Beck. Maybe it will lead to Trinity's core.
That's one.
Oh wow, hello.
That's more luck. Here we go.
Proto cell based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
I need it.
This is interesting because now these enemies are out. Wait, what the heck? Oh man, I gotta use something else in order to do this.
Proto-cell-based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
see. Yeah, there we go. Avi. The heck? Oh. Go, Aviator! You know what? I got an idea. Whoa, okay, that's different. Okay, so that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work either. What in the world am I supposed to do here? I don't get it. Do I have to, like, fly over them using Aviator or something? Because I touched those once and I'm dead. Well, no, actually, I've touched them before. Alright, I'll be back. Aha, there we go! Okay, so I figured out what I was doing wrong. Apparently these blocks will reform.
Here we go.
They will reform whenever. Oop, hello.
Here we go.
Yeah, they will reform if I'm not around them. So I really gotta be careful as to what they're doing. Because they react to my movements. I see that. Okay, let's switch to the sniper. I would like to figure out how to get in that, but it's not gonna work that. Okay, I need to back off a little bit. See, look. Oh, this is something else. Okay, let's go, Avi. Okay, switch to battalion. Woohoo! Yeah. I formed myself a path. That's how you do this. That is not easy.
So many cells. The entire place is made out of them. How many robots did Trinity absorb?
Oh, Trinity was programmed with a single prime directive. To grow. To evolve. She will pursue any course that allows her to assimilate more cells. In perpetuity. I realized later the dangers inherent in such a system. Which is why I refined the design.
You mean with your next model? With Beck?
That's correct. With Beck.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
No, I couldn't get there. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I got a second chance to redeem myself. There it is! Yay, I got through!
The path! It's gone!
Trinity is getting serious about absorbing Beck. A fall here would mean instant assimilation.
Dang. So I'm gonna have to use Aviator's power very carefully here. Or... Okay, I kinda like this... This is not easy. Gotcha. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta switch out. Alright. Wonder what's up here. I kinda need to wait to let my ability recharge in order for this to be figured out. Aha! See? They hide stuff for him, you... Oh boy. Come on! Alright, let's go to Heli. Oh, I almost had it! Ah, dang it! Easy. You really gotta be careful as to how you go. Oh, for a second there, I thought I was. Whoa! So this is Trinity.
Trinity.
She's trying to assimilate.
So, it's finally come to this.
I see that.
His creations, squaring off. Beck, stop her the way you did the other mighty numbers. Save Trinity.
I'm sorry, but I see the C inside her mouth. Oh, wait, that's not a C. Trinity. save it. How do I do this? Okay, I see. She spits out energy, and then I have to try and absorb it. What the heck? Okay, that doesn't seem to do anything. Ah, dang it. Okay, so I didn't catch on what I was supposed to do early on, so I'm gonna try and do that again. I think I'm on my last life, however. Oh, no, I'm not. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why did I not get the second one? That would have been a lot of help. It was the fire one, I think. All right. I am not doing good. This is not easy to dodge. Whoa, this is different. Oh, I get it. Okay, that was probably the easiest one out of them all to dodge. Oh. No. Oh, she's so close. Gotcha! Is there like another form I gotta do with? What in the world? I didn't absorb a lot from her. This is not going to be easy, and I don't have much health left. Oh my gosh, this is something else. I gotta fight her not once, but twice. Hopefully I get to go on the second round this time. Are you serious? Bring it on. I have to fight her from scratch? Oh, I'm not going to do well. Aw, oh, come on! No! I'm gonna have to go all the way through that again. Alright, I'll be back. this is getting dicey. Bam! Got it! And with my two things left still, I can still use them. I'm almost there. It's taking me a few tries in order to get to this point, though. Oh, come on! Why did it switch again? It keeps doing that. Ah, no! Dang it! Ah, I had it! Come on! I hope I at least get to keep my... No! No! Okay, they gave me one back, but still, no! That should... I should keep my... Okay, come on, come on, come on. Wah! So that's how you actually get around her fighting style this time. Oh. Hoo-yah! Yeah, it's basically you just got to use Battalion in order to get rid of, in order to deal with this situation. It's the best one you can use. Ah, come on! Oh my gosh, I am not gonna last in this one. I didn't know how to counter that one. That was like the first time I actually got to see the whole thing. Son of a biscuit-eating mother... no! Okay, so this has been my best run so far. It's a little buggy, but it looks like I'm pretty good. I got 5 lives, I got my 2 accelerators. I should be good as long as I don't mess up in some way, because if I die, I lose my accelerators and have my and lose my chance to heal. I need to remember to heal when I get low. Oh, come on, stop doing that BS. It's lagging, so I don't have much of an opportunity anymore. Well, it doesn't seem to be lagging all of a sudden. I wonder what the... Oh, yep, there's the lag. Crap. I've already used up one of my accelerators. Stop switching! That's what's screwing me up every time! Aha! No, stop doing that! Oh god, I need to fix that BS. I'm on my last I'm on my last legs here. Alright, this time, I've made some adjustments. This time, instead of making it to where L2 changes between the different versions, by manual setup, I made it so it doesn't change me. That way I'm not constantly... Woo! That way I'm not constantly being forced to switch and it doesn't screw me over. Okay, so I got the fine play on this fight. That's a first. Okay, now to deal with this. I may as well just sit here. Because as soon as you get rid of the bottom legs, it's immediately unable to hit you. More to her. Hopefully there's not a third form, because that would just... Whoa, wait, what's going on now? Did I do it? Assimilated Trinity as the super fighting robot. Whoa. That's Trinity? Kinda does look a little bit like Cell. Or Call.
Mission clear.
Yay! Finally! About time! And I get an A rank for my efforts! Thank you! Oh my gosh, that was so annoying. That took me like 15 tries. I am not joking, either. Hi, Trinity.
Your true form. I did it. I mean, you did it, Trinity. We did it.
Excellent work, Beck. Excellent. You have surpassed even my greatest expectations.
Warning. All cells in the area are no longer under Trinity's control. They are destabilizing.
Uh-oh.
She means that the whole place is coming down!
Calm down, Sansa.
The assimilation threat is gone. Mighty numbers, rescue Beck and Trinity.
Roger that!
All the mighty numbers? Really? So Beck is mighty number 9, and Trinity is mighty number 0. Whoa. I guess she was now given a physical form, and she doesn't become Call. Oh well. And they're still doing the whole robot arena battle thing. And Beck is, in case you didn't notice in the top right corner, Beck was slaughtering this one robot. And there it is! Finally, Mighty Number 9! Oh my god, that last fight was such a pain in the butt, and the lag did not help. After a few times of dying and constantly being assimilated, you ended up being completely laggy. It made it completely uneasy, and the constant problem of pushing the button right here makes it really hard. Whoa, what the heck? What'd I do? I don't get it. Anyways, I don't know what this is about. I did not know that this was a thing. Is this like me trying to guess which number of the mighties I came in? Like, which one I... Yeah, it's gotta be something like that. Like, can you guess which mighty you are? How many players have played this game before you? My guess is a lot. Anyways... The game itself is actually pretty good. If it wasn't for a couple lag problems that would happen after you died a few times, the game is actually pretty well made, and I underestimated the brandish ability a little bit. Some of the abilities are actually pretty good, and I didn't give them as much credit as I needed to. Sorry if the camera is shaky, my desk was kind of moving for some reason. But the whole thing was a nice little experience if it wasn't for a slight few problems. Other than that, I really can't complain about how cool this game was as to far as its game style, its play methods, and the way it was created around the Mega Man franchise was absolutely cool. It was a nice little nostalgic remake sort of thing. Because let's face it, we really haven't gotten much of a Mega Man remake other than fan games in quite some time. Mighty Number 9 was about the closest thing we got to a Mighty Mega Man. Interesting. Oh, a nice little rap song involved around the Mega Man franchise, or Mighty Number franchise if you want to. But all in all, this was a pretty cool game. I don't think I'm going to be playing any of the trials or any of the multiplayer modes on this game either. This was pretty fun, but I think I'm just going to go ahead and leave it here, as it is in the story mode. But that is going to have to be everything. That took so much time and effort. It was ridiculous. Ugh. But thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Leave a comment in the section below, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, everybody! Okay, yeah, it was involved around the Mighty Numbers.
Trinity was brought under control when she absorbed Beck's empathy and caring nature, his heart. My new synthetic heart routine makes it possible for robots to evolve ethically, to grow responsibly. Just wait. This will revolutionize the science of robotics, the fate of all robots, of all mankind.
You got lucky, that's all. And cleaning up your own mess doesn't make you a visionary. Besides, who can guarantee the behavior of robots left to their own devices, evolving on their own? This heart of yours is unnecessary, and worse, dangerous. I remain unconvinced, Bill.
Don't call me that. My name is William White. I'll show you. I'll show you and everyone else who doubted me.
Then only time will tell if this Mighty Number 9, this Beck, is a blessing or a curse.
Could there possibly be sequels? That would be interesting.